Hi children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay, welcome back to today's class. We are the class children of
class 1. And what is our subject?
Yes,
EVS.
What we have discussed in the previous class, children, do you remember?
Yes,
we have discussed about living things and non-living things. Kurtochinda?
Yes, we have divided the things into living and non-living things.
If it makes some clarity or children, yesterday we have discussed living things can move, living things will eat, living things will breathe, drive. So today we are going to know in detail about living things.
Living things you have characters children. Living things. Yesterday we have seen the difference. Now we are going to look after especially the living things. What we call them? Living things. All living things need food. Plants make their own food, air, water, and sunlight.
First of all, living things need food.
Living things came to our
food.
Actually, the food compulsory. A living organism, like plants, animals, human beings, ever and a compulsory the food things.
So, what I have done the first point need food. Plants and kundi own the food prepared chestunda. Own the food and kela?
Yes, plants will give us fruits, plants will give us vegetables, plants will give us flowers, plants will give us seeds.
Kada guttunda meeku? Plants will give anni istayi, fruits, vegetables, flowers, leaves, anni istayi. So, avanni enti manaki food anadu.
Plants can prepare their own food. Plants need food, animals, humans
and everyone, boy, girl, mommy, daddy, you can say adults, every person. Manushu lantane evantam, humans anta. So everyone need food. First point I have written need food. Next one
can grow. What is the next point I have written? Can grow.
Daily they can increase the height or weight. Elaina daily edo koncham improvement. Growth anedi untundi.
Can grow.
Plant chinna plant pedithe pedda 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 ga ayipothundi plant. Alane manam kuda first class lo koncham chinna ga untam, second class lo koncham pedda, third class, fourth class ala pedda ga avutu untam. Avuna?
Yes sir.
Next inkeenti mari animals unko first chinna puppy. Puppy will be very small, dog will be big. Avuna? Kitten will be small and the dog will be big. Like that every person or every animal, plants, all the living organisms will grow, or you can say can grow. Next, all the living things can breathe.
Can breathe. And the living organisms changes their breathing.
Already we know that. Yes, all the living organisms and ever enough. Plants, animals, human beings, the bacteria, fungus, virus, ఇంకా చాలా చాలా ఉంటాయి మన చుట్టూ. ప్లాంట్, వాటర్ అనిమల్స్ కానీ ఏ అనిమల్ అయినా మనకి ఏంటి బ్రీతింగ్ తీసుకుంటారు. వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ ఇన్ టేక్ ఎయిర్ అండ్ ఆల్సో లివింగ్ ఎయిర్ అవుట్. ఆక్సిజన్ లోపలికి వెళ్తుంది, కార్బన్ డైఆక్సైడ్ బయటకు వస్తుంది. ఎస్, గుడ్ ఎయిర్ విల్ ఎంటర్ ఇన్ టు అవర్ లంగ్స్ అండ్ బ్యాడ్ ఎయిర్ విల్ కమ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ అవర్ లంగ్స్.
ఓకే, సో కెన్ బ్రీత్
అనిమల్స్, ఆల్ అనిమల్స్, ప్లాంట్స్ అండ్ హ్యూమన్స్ విల్ బ్రీత్. Next
point, what we are going to look, they need food, they can grow, can breathe.
Next point, will you tell me? Yesterday we have discussed it.
Yes. Give babies. Can give babies. Can give babies.
Manaki vere babies ante chinna chinna animals. Ippudu cow chudandi chinna baby cow isthundi dani emantam calf anta. డాగ్ అనుకోండి చిన్న బేబీ డాగ్ ఇస్తుంది దాన్ని ఏమంటాం?
ఎస్ పప్పీ.
కిటన్స్, కిటన్ ఇస్ ద స్మాల్ బేబీ ఆఫ్ క్యాట్. లైక్ దట్ ఎవ్రీ యానిమల్ కంపల్సరీ మనకి ఏం ఇస్తుంది? నెక్స్ట్ సేమ్ అలాంటి యానిమల్ ఇంకోటి ఇస్తుంది. సో వాట్ ఐ హావ్ డన్, కెన్ గివ్ బేబీస్. నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ దే గ్రో, దే గ్రో, దే నీడ్ ఫుడ్, దే బ్రీత్ అండ్ దే గివ్ బేబీస్ ఆల్సో. దీస్ ఆర్ ద మెయిన్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ అ Living things ఇవి ఈ క్యారెక్టర్స్ అంటే వీటికి లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ అంట. నా వాళ్ళు రైటింగ్ ద ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ హియర్.
am getting the examples here. Yes, animals, plants, humans are the most important examples of living things. Living thing examples are animals, plants, and humans. Right. Now we have discussed about it. What is the content picture has given? We will look after the content picture also. I am going to sketch it. Yes. Yes, living things are alive. Living things are alive. Eppudaina life ante enti batukunde vaatini living things antam. They breathe. Living things em chestayi? Breathing chestayi. Next, living things inke em chestayi? Grow. They can grow. Grow ante enti? Aa picture lo kanipistunda chinna baby nunchi pedda adult laaga ayipoyaru. Next, need water. Crocodile is drinking water. They need water also. Can drink water. Okay. Now you have seen the image. First one is the breathe. Second one need food. Third one, what we have written? Yes, grow. Fourth one is need water. We have seen the four main characters of living thing. Now I am going to show you one more image. Yes, see here, living things. What is the heading, Nana? Living things. First point, some living things move. Konni living things move avutu untai. Animals will move. Plant move avutunda edaina? No. So what we have written? Some living things will move, like animals and human beings. Animals and human beings maatrame move avutu untai. Kani plants living thing aina move kaadu ani cheptunna. Right. Next point, they take food. Animals, plants, humans, everyone will take food. Third one, they breathe. Fish kuda breathe iskuntundi, means fish is an animal, fish is a living thing. So living things will take breathe. And next point, fourth one, you can see they grow. What is the next point, Anna? They grow. Plant chinna plant nunchi pedda plant laga change avutundi. So they grow. Next one, they give babies for us. They give babies. You can observe here. A small baby heart is there. You can see the baby hearts here. Yes, the baby hearts is there. So they give babies. That is called as the one more main character of living things. Now we are going to look after our content image. But a content picture le emichadam chudam. Living things. What they have given? Living things. Living things. All living things need food. Anni living things em kavali compulsoryga? Food kavali. Plants make their bone food using air, water, and sunlight. Plants can prepare their own food by using air, water, and sunlight. Plants got your own food to prepare chestunte. Emi use chesi? Yes. Water, air, water, sunlight use chesi avi own ga food prepare chestunte. Like us, animals eat either plants or other animals. Manlagane, animals eat chestai. Like us, animals eat
other either plants or other animals. Plants are not inside, like about other animals. Carnivorous animals, very animals are inside. Lion will eat deer. Yes, sir. Cheetah will eat deer. So that like that, any animal, some of the animals will eat other animals or they will take the plants. Giraffe will eat grass. Cow will eat grass. Those are the examples for them. Okay. Now next point, all living things grow. What is the last point? Third point we have given. All living things grow. Any living things grow out and chapter. Grow out and chapter. Next, you can see here. First thing is a seed. That is called as a corn. Corn seed and the of a ginger butter. Corn and tell good. Yes, can't be over. Next it has become sprout, sprouting. Next it is become seedling, then oak tree. Oak tree or chasing by tree. So if we sow what type of seed, then we will get that type of tree. For a type of seed, but the more alanti tree or seed. Suppose one apple the seed, but the apple tree or something. Mango seed, but the mango tree or something. Alanti oak tree, but next you can see here. First of all, when we are small, we will be like this. Then we will increase growth. Next, we will become as an adult. So, like that, the growth. Daily, we will grow a little bit more. Plants alike grow a little bit more. We will grow a little bit more. Right. Now, we are going to look after the next point. All living things. All living things can move by themselves. All living things ఏం చేస్తాయి? They can move by themselves. ఎక్కడికంటే అక్కడికి వెళ్ళిపోవాలి. Plants also move. They move towards sunlight. ఎలా మూవ్ అవుతాయి? Towards sunlight. Sunflower, best example, sunflower. Sunflower sunlight వైపు ఉంటే అటువైపు తిరుగుతూ ఉంటుంది ఆ flower. It will turn its flower. So plants also can move. Tomorrow we will discuss the next point, that is some of the non-living things. Now we have completed our content page. Yes. Now we are going to write the worksheet. Yes. Observe the worksheet. Complete. Is it moving? Complete the table. Think. Does it move? How does it move? Does it move on its own? It is a living or non-living. Agubhautuna, Mukada, non-living, living or other. Yesterday also we have learned. Bus they have given first one. Yes, it can move. And engine helps to move it. Helps to move. Engine only got to move. Does it move itself? That's what the Mukada. Driver is needed. Next is a non-living thing. Next one we are going to write. Here the baby is there. Baby, yes sir. Baby can cover to the other. So yes sir, this is the answer. Next, how does it move? Crawls. Crawl and take the power. Yes, first word completed, second box crawls. Next, third block, third one, does it move? Yes. And the fourth one, it is living or non-living thing? It is a living thing. Living thing. Answer we have covered. Next one, cup. What is the next one? That is a So it is a non-living thing. It does not consume. Next point we are going to see. Yes. How does it move? Will it move? Come, does not move. That is the answer. Next, third point. How does it move? It does not move. So I have answered no. Fourth one. It is a non-living thing. Non-living thing. Yes. Now we have completed it. How do these things move? Match the following. Ab yada move hota hai, match cheyali cheppa. What is that one? Can you see? Yes. That is a ship. They asked us, the ship by the cloth moves na leda na. Yes, it will move by A. Next, it is a robot. It will move by battery. Okay. Or they are living things. Ship and robot is a living thing? No. Those are non-living things. No. Those are non-living things. Yes. Yeah. We have completed our worksheet. I hope it is clear for everyone, children. Yes. Can I clear my drawings? Children, have you opened your textbook? Everyone. Hello. Sayalita, everyone unmute Nana, unmute your audios as well as videos. Neeraj, Nana Neeraj. Yes. Take out your textbook, page number 70. Page number 70, Nana. Everyone. Neeraj, what is today's topic, Neeraj? Unmute Nana. ఈ రోజు మనం నేర్చుకున్న టాపిక్ పేరు ఏంటి చెప్పు. డూ యూ రిమెంబర్? వెరీ గుడ్. లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. గట్టిగా లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ నాట్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. విల్ యూ రీడ్ ద ఫస్ట్ పాయింట్, పేజ్ నెంబర్ 71. పేజ్ నెంబర్ 71 లో ద ఫస్ట్ వన్, లివింగ్ థింగ్స్. Yes, speak out that, read that lines. Living things need
living living things and ed. Here put the plants.
Plants.
Okay, we make
P-H-E-I-R. P-H-E-I-R. They.
F-O-D.
F-O-O-D. Word.
Food.
I-N-G. U-S-I-N-G. Using. Don't look here and there. Look only in your textbook. The graph for the chapter.
A-I-R.
Air.
Air. W-A-T-E-R.
Water.
And S-U-N-I-L-G-H-T.
Sunlight.
Sunlight. L-I-L-I-K-E. Light. U-S has A-N-I-M-A-L-S.
Animals.
Animals. E-A-T. Eat. E-I-T-H-E-R.
Either.
P-L-A-N-T-S. Plant. Go or earth.
O-T-H-E-R, other.
Other, A-N-I-M-A-L-S.
Animals.
Animals, A-L-L-R-A-L-I-V-I-N-G, living things, G-R-O-W.
Grow. Grow. All living things will grow. Okay, Neeraj, very good. Very good, you tried it. Next, Lakshmi Dasai. Unmute. 5. Yes, sir. Up to now, everyone has read the textbook properly, but you need to practice. None of you practice cheya yokati ki rendu saala avugala me chala ga vastundi. Nobody has reading properly, so try to read it. Of course, you are reading, but you should read.